My family includes my parents, myself, and my brother. And my family is strong because my brother suffers from mental illness, and we come together to support him and to nurture him. My family needs equitable access to healthcare and an understanding that mental illness doesn't just affect the families, but it affects the community. So we need a better understanding of how to serve those who are ultimately underserved.